I didn't do anything. Don't touch me. Help me. Get the fuck off of me.
No, get out of the car. Hey, you too. Hey.
What did I do? I didn't do anything. want you all on record. Seriously? Where's your supervisor? Where is your supervisor? I want the supervisor. I want your supervisor. I didn't do anything. What the fuck do you mean?
This is the officer. This is one of them. This is the other one. See? They're harassing me. This one's harassing.
I warned her multiple times. I've got a little bit of pepper in there.
You tried to yank me out. What do you mean? You didn't have any cause. You had no cause.
You fucking put your hands on me. None. I did nothing wrong. Nothing. They're going to break the windows, just so you know.
Who is going to break the windows? These officers, see them? See them?
They're going to break my windows. He keeps hitting it.
He keeps threatening to break my window, and I didn't do nothing wrong. Don't break my windows. For what? I don't want you to break my window. Hold on. Hold on. All right, listen. Listen, shut up. I will get out, but you ain't about to throw me on the ground. So back away from my vehicle.
You getting out?
I'll get out, yes. For what? Wait, wait, wait. Why do I get charged with obstruction if I didn't do nothing? Why? I didn't do nothing. What did I do? What did I do? Do you know that you guys are actually militia groups? And I am Unkwe Hunwe. This is my land. You guys know this. You know that I am. And you still do this. Why? Don't. Don't. Do not damage my vehicle. Don't damage my vehicle.
Get out of the car.
Don't damage my vehicle.
Get out of the car.
Let me pull it over there so it don't get towed.
Get out of the car.
I just want to park it.
Do not move in the vehicle. Do not start the vehicle.
I want to park my car.
Get out of the car. Alright.
Don't!
Okay.
Really?
Get out of the car.
I'll get out. Don't touch me. What is wrong with you? Get off of me!
On the car. Get on the car.
Thank you.
be. Were those my cuffs? Yes. Perfect. Good call. If you want to grab four lines. Shut this. This is going to be an interesting inventory here. We got our stuff. Okay.
Perfect.
No, not yet. You want to start with me? I'm going to just start inventorying it.
Oh, you're going to start inventorying it?
Yeah, I'm going to tow it. I'm going to have it towed.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm just going to tow it out of here. You're going to leave it here?
No.
We'll
on your back there, Mark.
What's that?
I just say, watch that guy on your back.
Yeah. Good one.
Yeah, I was doing inventory.
What's
and
that?
You said you had weed on Augustus.
What's that?
There's weed on Augustus.
Yeah. So we got a search. We can search the car.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's probably Sarge.
I'm going to start the front then.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey. No worries. I'll catch up with you after. I had a lady try to shut me in a car door and take off with my arm in the car. We just caught her. Had to break her window.
So.
Yeah. No, we're all set.
Dan, you want to hit the unlock button on that?
It's not... That door doesn't work, I don't think.
No?
No.
No? No. Okay. No. Okay, I'll take that.
Yeah. Coat? Yeah, make sure you check it good.
And you smell weed now, like.
Yes,
okay. Right?
Yeah. Definitely weed. Yeah. Yeah, we got weed in here too. Synthetic or something. I'll go get an evidence bag. So that was discovered in her coat?
Right here.
Synthetic weed.
Right hand pocket.
Okay. Whose eyes on her? Is that a K2? Nice.
Get in your phone, man. We just gotta get stuff out of there.
Last set of vitals are at 5. Rest rating for both 16 is regular. Control for 88 regular. BC 149 over 73. Got a CPS of 446. We have an ECDO of 203.
That was in her coat jacket.
That was?
Yeah.
I smell something in here, but I can't find it. Oh, I smell it here.
Yeah, I can smell it too.
You would know that.
Yeah.
This stuff right here is just a herbal supplement, but they mix it with something.
Great con. They get high on it.
Maybe that's where the weed was.
Yeah. Great con.
Yeah.
Makes people whack. That's what she's whack. I gotta call Sarge real quick.
Yeah.
Who knows what that is?
Family, right? When you come here, you actually take over the land, you run our land.
huh?
He's a traveler.
I did have to break the window to get in. No. Well, I'm gonna have it towed out of the parking lot. It doesn't have a window. It is absolutely loaded with stuff in the car, like.
Yeah.
Completely full of stuff.
Yeah, I would say transporter.
Yes, yeah, like it's gonna take forever to inventory. No,
a little bit.
We're definitely not leaving. I will inventory it with photographs because there's just so much stuff, and then do a photo log on that way. Is that something you're okay with? I mean, that's there's so much. Okay, I'm gonna. No one's hurt.
No.
So much shit in here. I got a camera. You want me to take pictures? That's right here. Nice. You want to get her out of here?
Yeah. Oh, I got him too.
Right here, ma'am.
Well, depends on what we have on it.
times.
Well, fuck yeah. There's vials. I can see them. Unless they're not vials. No, maybe they're just like, I'm just gonna see them up in that grocery bag.
Yeah.
But maybe it's just some kind of liquid band-aid or something.
Yeah.
What a cunt. Jesus.
She's the one that they had the big res thing.
She's super.
I don't even know. I got the keys, but...
There
is a bunch of stuff. Herbal.
Did anybody talk to you in the church center inside?
No.
Did you ditch anything?
No, that's a good...
I'll go in and talk.
All right, perfect. On this dog.
Do you already take pictures?
Some. There's so much, I don't even know what the best way to... Want to start at the front?
Yeah, we'll go right from the front to the back.
Just valuable. We'll start front.
Hold on a second now. Get a pen out here.
See, the traffic stop was going fine, and then she goes, he has to go to his appointment. I'm going to the, it wasn't even, it goes, I'm going to the crisis center. I'm like, oh, ma'am. I said, you're not going. I said, just be a minute.
Then
said,
did she take off on you?
Yeah, then she took off. So then I go, ma'am, give me your ID. She goes, nope. And she rolled up her window. So then she tries shutting the door. So I stick my foot in the door. And I said, ma'am, I just need your ID. She goes, you're not getting my ID. I'm leaving. And put her in drive. I tried to reach in to get the keys and shut the door in my arm.
We sent the grocery, the secretary who came in and checked in for his appointment, and that was the end of it.
Okay. So we got a front seat, jacket, blue jacket. Nothing of value there.
Blue jacket.
Broken GB thin Q cell phone.
GB?
Whatever that is. GB?
That. GB? Cell phone? Yeah.
We have a...
That was damaged?
Yeah, it's broken. Samsung cell phone. Pair of sunglasses.
What time you got, Dan?
This is 2:28. Pair of sunglasses.
Valuable.
Radar detector.
Radar detector.
Cobra radar detector in the center console. Sometimes they're necessary, right?
Yeah.
This is one I'll do one for, gladly.
Oh, so we got the first here too. Already got in there.
Yeah, there's nothing else, nothing else of value.
So there's nothing in the box, really?
The glove box, I don't know.
Or I mean the center console.
Nothing of value.
We got a first.